If you've been paying attention to carbon mountain bike rims in the past 3 years, you've probably heard of We Are One out of Kamloops, British Columbia. Started in 2017 by Dustin Adams. He's an industry vet, longtime mountain bike racer up in Canada, and thought he could do things a little better, and he thought he could do it in Canada from start to finish. They launched with the Movement line of rims that included the Agent, which you've probably heard of. I have one right here. And it's sort of a enduro, all-mountain rim, fairly aggressive, and has been really positively reviewed across the board. I actually owned a set for a year. I have a number of coworkers that run them as well. They took 3 years of experience and in 2019 launched the Revolution line. This line, which includes things like the Union and the Convert, both of which I'm going to talk about today, they changed things to bring down costs so that they could continue to offer them at a really good price to the customer. And they made them easier to work with, to assemble, they made them lighter, and they actually made them more comfortable to ride as well. Did this by keeping the rim height for all the entire line of rims at 21 millimeters. This allows them for any given hub that they're building up to use the same length spoke. And they, for a couple of different of the models, use the same molds. They just change the carbon layup on the inside. So, for example, with this Union rim, which is their 30 millimeter internal width, enduro, aggressive all mountain rim, uses the same mold as their Strife, which is their downhill rim. Again, with just a slightly different layup, brings the weight down a little bit, makes it a little more compliant. And, you know, it's not a full DH rim, so you can afford to drop the weight a little. Things about this, again, with the reduced height, you can see here compared to an Agent, it is a little bit shorter, 21 millimeters high. They've also added more material to the rim bead, as well as the nipple bed down here. So it's stronger in the critical areas where you're gonna hit it against a rock, where there's a bunch of spoke tension pulling on it. Makes for a better rim all around. And also one that's more compliant and more comfortable for you on trail. Union, like I said, 30 millimeter inner width. That's gonna be good for anything up from like a 2.4 tire, maybe a 2.35, up to say a 2.6. Things like Schwalbe's Awesome Magic Mary if you're riding in a lot of wet weather conditions, or if you're looking for something a little faster, the Awesome Maxxis Assegai, which does shed mud pretty well, I've been finding recently. The Convert is the next one up in the Revolution line, 35 mil inner width. This is gonna be, if you're one of these people that likes true plus tires, for example, the ever popular Minion DHF 2.8, you can get down to the 2.6 inch tires, but I wouldn't probably go below that on a 35 mil inner width tire. Similar design philosophy to the Union, that 21 millimeter height, the thicker carbon where the nipple goes through, also those wider beads. All in all, same intended use, enduro, aggressive all mountain, very similar to the Union. Now, one thing that's really cool and that really shows their trust in their product is that We Are One offers a lifetime warranty on these. If you happen to break one, while you're riding, they will send you a new rim at no cost to you. You pay shipping, but that's it. It makes sense to us why they believe in their products so much. We've gone out to visit these guys in Kamloops, and they're the real deal. They're doing everything in-house, from the layup to the design to, you know, sending them out, building them up and sending them out to you. If you do want to build one up, our custom wheel builder is the best way. Like you can see here, I've got one built up to an Onyx Vesper hub. It allows you to pick either a single wheel or a wheel set. You can pick your hub, pick your colors. You can even build them up to Industry Nine's awesome straight pull rims, or excuse me, straight pull hubs, their system wheels, and pick all their cool anodized straight pull spokes. I will leave a link to the wheel builder right up there. If you have any other questions that I didn't answer about the Union rim, the Convert, the Agent, which they still offer, please ask us in the comments below. If you like watching these videos, please subscribe to our channel. You can click our link, which I'll put up at the end of this video. We like making these videos and we like sharing all this cool stuff with you guys. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.